In this lecture, we will learn about induced electric field outside a solenoid. Consider a long solenoid of radius r and has n turns in unit length and carries a time-varying current I. Because the current varies in time, the magnetic field is changing, leading to an induced electric field. We will start our derivation by using equation of induced electric field, which we have learned in our previous video, which is closed integral E dot ds equals minus d magnetic flux upon dt. We know that magnetic flux is equal to magnetic field into area, and area of solenoid is given by pi r square. Thus, our equation becomes E cross integral ds equals minus d into d pi r square upon dt. Here ds is length element. Since in solenoid wire is in circular loop, therefore length element is of circle, which is equal to its circumference, that is 2 pi r. Therefore closed integral of ds is equal to circumference of wire, which is 2 pi r. Pi r square r constant, we take it out of derivative, equals dB over dt. In our previous video, we learned driving equation for magnetic field of a solenoid by using Ampere's law, which is given by magnetic field of solenoid is B equals mu naught Ni. If you don't know how this equation is driving, you can watch our previous video in which we taught how to drive equation of magnetic field of solenoid by using Ampere's law. Thus our equation becomes E 2 pi r equals minus pi r square d mu naught ni upon dt. So our final equation becomes E into 2 pi r equals minus pi r square mu naught ni. This pi cancel this pi, so the final equation is E equals minus r square mu naught n I upon 2 r. This is our final equation of induced electric field outside a solenoid.